Hey guys, it's Rahul here from TechGuru, and in today's video you will learn how to apply color filters on your iPhone. Let's suppose the app icons on your iPhone are too bright or showing some weird color that might be irritating to your eyes and you might want to fix that. So how do you do that? Now without any further delay, let's learn exactly that. In order to apply color filters on your iPhone, first of all you have to go to settings and then scroll a bit and select the option that says accessibility. Once you tap on that, this will take you into accessibility settings on your iPhone. Now here we have to select the option that says display and text size. So tap on that and then you have to scroll a bit and see the option that says color filters. You can see there is color filters here, which is currently off. So we will tap on it, and after that here we get various options for color filtering. But before we make a selection, first we will have to enable the option for color filters. You can see this is currently toggled off, so we will toggle it on first, and after that here we get various options. So let's suppose this is currently color tint is selected. Let's suppose we want to filter red or green, so we will select on that, and after that you will see the app icons will change like that. Similarly, you can set other options and you will notice the changes like that. And further, if you want, you may simply select this option that says grayscale, and once you select that, this will turn your iPhone screen into black and white like that. And further, if you want, you may also increase or decrease the intensity of the color filters like this. You can simply play with this slider and see what suits you the best, and according to that you can set these color filters and apply them. And once done with that, simply go back and your color filters will be applied on your iPhone. And by the way, if you want to disable the color filters on your iPhone, you will have to again simply go to settings and after that accessibility, and then select the option for display and text size. Here scroll a bit, and after that there is color filters which is on right now, so we will tap on that and turn off the option for color filters. And when we will toggle it off, you will notice that the app icons or color on your iPhone screen will go back to the normal one. So this is how you apply color filters on your iPhone and turn off color filters as well. I hope this video might be helpful to you. And if you have got any questions, please feel free to ask in the comments below, and I'll try my best to help. Thanks for watching.